All right. Should we get started? Should we start this up? Let's do this. All right. Hold on, let me stop this real quick. Oh, I'm not hearing it in the background. There we go. That's better. Sweet. Okay. That's better, I think. Should be good. Okay. Let's do this. Should we see if I can actually beat Rufus this time? Let's find out. Let's find out. Check and see if game sound is showing up in here real quick. Well, it would help if I'd actually turn up my volume a little bit, just so I can check. Okay, yep, you can hear it. Awesome. Okay. Just want to make sure. Okay. Here we go. Let's see if we can beat Rufus. Okay, so I think first I'm going over here. There it is. Ooh, here he goes.
Sephiroth!
Dang, Whisper's getting in the way. All right, here we go. Oh boy. A little nervous. A little nervous. Beating him. On the rooftop.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Okay, we'll take you on, pretty boy. Here we go. A little nervous because he kicked my trash last time.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Rufus.
Yep.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
So tender.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
I love this part. Yes.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others.
Ain't nobody on cloud. Nobody.
Just the two of us.
Three?
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over. Okay, here we go.
No.
Okay, dog first. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh,
settle down.
Dog. Okay, here we go. Okay, you got this. You got this, maybe. Okay. Okay, so I've kind of hinted something this time. Okay. Oh, hold on. One sec. I just need to turn my TV volume down just a little bit. It's a little on the loud side, so I'm just turn it down just a little bit. Okay. Here we go. Open. Okay.
Getting in
the trash. Here we go. Okay. I know. I freaking put it. I guess I didn't need Kira. Oh, whatever. Okay, I wish I knew what that dog was weak against. Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's do Firiga on the freaking dog. Freaking makes me mad. Take that.
Understood.
Freaking rude.
Think you got my number?
Think you got my number?
You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Okay, what? Wait a second. It took me forever to get to this point last time. Okay. Well, that's helping. Okay, here we go. So, let's do the Blizzara. Okay, punish him. Punish him. Punish him. Punish him. Don't dare smoke me up, buddy boy. Oh, you. Okay. Okay. But guess what? I got my limit break. That's right, mutt.
Now okay. It's just the two of us.
That. Freaking gun booster. Hate it. Okay, here we go.
For real now?
Wish I knew
yeah.
His
you should be on that.
That's okay. Maybe we'll try fire on it again. Does that seem to do something? Okay, here we go. He's a little mad. There's a little bit of song in there. Okay, there we go. Okay, here we go. But I can't use it. Rude. Punisher, punisher, punish him. Yeah. We did this this time.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning for Shinra.
Running away? Okay.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
She was like one-arming that. Him and his freaking sword.
Think they can manage on their own?
I love Red. So cute.
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, What was that? Gotta believe they made that.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
I don't remember. Do I have to fight this? Remember. Right, I do. That's right.
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Wedge, you may want to move.
Barret! Not again!
Are these whispers?
You can't stop me!
Actually, they can.
Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
Wondering how they're not dead.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah. Excuse me.
Somehow.
Move?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Right, there's this freaking robot thing. I couldn't remember how to fight this thing, but alright, here we go. Alright.
Okay, you asked for it, man.
You don't move.
Open wide! And suck on this!
Gotta take down its barrier first, Barret.
Get ready.
Gotta take it down.
I was born.
Okay, I would rather play Eric.
That's it.
Okay, behind you for just a second. Okay, here we go. Oh, better get out of that.
Go on. Looks like it's charging up.
Now,
get him!
Okay, dodge. Fine.
Oh, let's see.
Woo.
Stay strong, okay?
Okay, here we go.
One more shot!
With your love and grace.
Almost down. Almost got that stupid barrier. Down.
That's it.
That's better. Ah, no. Okay, glass barrier drone. There it is. I swear I took them all down, but whatever, it's fine.
Feeling
four
chilly?
Of them instead of three. Make Barret do something. Thundera. Yeah. Okay, staggered now, right? Should be. I guess not. Okay, this is gonna suck. Can't ever remember how to do this part. Just stay out of its way, I suppose.
Go on.
Okay. Ooh, we got Fundiga. Let's do its wheel then. Okay, what about Blizzard?
Get him!
Maybe the wheels are on barrier or something. Well, let's summon anyway. Chocobo and Moogle. I think Barret's got fat chunks, so we'll get these guys.
You willing to step up for us?
Put the bomb in. Okay, here we go. Okay, like, stop already.
Let the wind caress you.
There we go, okay. Summon ability. That was actually kind of adorable. The Moogle blast. Freaking cute.
This one's for you. One more shot.
Oh,
that's it.
I should be right in the middle of the tubes and I don't die. Stampede? Yeah. Oh snap, that's a lot of what the what?
Until next time.
Okay, I'm sorry, that was a little rough. Yeah, that was great. That was fantastic. Oh snap. Okay, is this supposed to be like staggered now? No, I guess not. Abilities, Ray of Judgment.
Chili?
find this freaking spider. Okay, here we go. And he doesn't even have enough really for anything.
Don't catch a cold.
That's almost good. Okay, cool.
Damn, does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. Still die later tonight.
Red?
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell they are.
And we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Oh man. Okay. Are we gonna find anybody here? Are we gonna find anyone?
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Not great. Shinra everywhere. Great. Excuse me. Oh, not this freaking mom.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are.
Freaking psycho.
So then, what is this ragtag?
Nobody likes
group
you.
Of misfits I see before me. Avalanche.
Local florist.
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass. Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient. But feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
I swear, if you kill Red, I'd be pissed.
Aerith, you saved my mommy. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Well, we hear something? Huh? I love him. He's fantastic. Meaning, Aerith get in the front, everyone else in the back.
Stop them, you fool! Watch! Don't let them escape!
One of the most iconic scenes in Final Fantasy VII history. And the graphics are 10 times better. Probably 100 times better.
You freak! I love it.
I didn't even think. Oh, freak, no. It's fine. It's fine.
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always got a...
Hey, let's go up the stairs. Poor soul, just move. Yeah, he was better off than anybody. Yes. Grab the sword. Good boy. Ugh. Freaking love it. Does that mean it's gonna show on my stream or no? Oh. Showing up!
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout!
Look.
Of course he's gonna pout. the Rufus, or the Whispers are surrounding... through the Shinra building.
Are you guys seeing this?
Dang. It's a lot of them.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir.
Oh.
They have freaking smartphones now. Jeez. Get off the phone and take pictures. Doesn't happen every day.
I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wait. You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Red. Freaking did. There we go.
Stubborn bastards!
Look! Come on!
Only if you know how to do that. Wow, they don't know how to do that.
Firing warning shot.
Heads up.
That chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
That is the...
You can do it. Damn it.
Watch where those arrows are.
Cloud, here.
Oh, wow, that would have been helpful to know before.
To spoil the celebration.
That would have been helpful the first time I played this. Okay, that's great. I don't know if that even hit him. Nope, guess not.
How do you like that?
Does that mean I got him?
Keep it up.
About that the first time I played this.
Get down!
Him again! Guess we owe you another!
Comes the helicopter.
Shit, we got income! I'll take the job! The bikes are all yours, Cloud!
Into him. Okay.
Targeting vehicle wheel.
Firing warning shot.
Great.
You can hurry up!
done here?
Now, they're on our side.
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Ah, crap, not this freaking thing. Red's got some sass. Okay, here we go.
I'm down on you. Got some fight in you.
For the head with Roger. Oh, I love it. Starting to see things. Heck yeah, we're gonna rest. Thank you. I have 22,000 gil. Didn't even know that. His defense goes up and his magic goes up. Maybe I'll get one of those for Cloud. What the heck? That would kill everybody. Okay. That one would be good for Aerith. Okay, I'm gonna buy one of those for Aerith. Oh, these really don't do that great, do they? Okay, so... which also reminds me, we probably should go into the menu. Safety save. Now that we beat Rufus Shinra, gotta save the game. Okay, here we go. Let's upgrade a few things here. Okay. Might be able to upgrade them a little bit. Yeah. Ooh, I get a new materia slot. What's warding do? That'd be funny if Cloud could do that too, huh? Let's see. Not a whole lot of other stuff he can use. Oh, that's right. I'm going to make Aerith give back the assess materia to Cloud. I want it back. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Still funny that he's a freaking bat. Wrecking Ball's the strongest one out of all of the ones he's got. Does this one have all of them unlocked? Guess it does, okay. That one would be cool. Let's see. some of these weapons I don't even use. Else I can get with this one? Okay, that's better. The wrecking ball is still the strongest, stupidest. Okay. I think it's good. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. I'm gonna have to save again, actually, because I just did all those upgrades. Don't want to lose them. Okay. All right, before we start this next part, I will be right back. I just gotta put my oldest to bed, so I'll be right back. Shrimp, you always show up when I'm going on break. Hi, Shrimp. How are you, friend? Whoops, can't spell today. There we go. Haha. It's true, though. You always show when I'm going on a break for a second, but how are you? How's Yakuza going? You're getting better? Good. How's your... Is anybody still sick? I know, you guys have been sick forever, it feels like. You finally getting better? Oh man, yeah, I bet it's hard to play right now with feeling icky. So the last time I heard you were, the baby was feeling better? Oh, okay, just still have the cough right now. That's always like one of the worst parts though. Is like that lingering cough that lasts forever. Like forever. Yes, I know that feeling though. I hate it. It lasts forever. Can't get rid of it. It's ridiculous. Okay, so I'll be right back, Shrimp. I'll be right back. I just gotta go put my oldest to bed, so I'll be right back. Okay, back now. Let me pause this really quick. That's better. Okay. I'm back now. I gotta move that up just a little bit. Okay. Here we go. Is everyone else coming? Okay, they are. Cool. Oh, thank you. Oh, really? Are you playing that tonight? Sephiroth. Freaking love him. Oh, right now? Awesome. I'll have to come take a peek.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded
eyes. Wait, are you streaming it?
See nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
I'm seeing it.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Destiny comes.
Hi, Zach.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
I have questions.
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return.
destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Thank you, Cloud. Ready?
Never tried to challenge Destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Thank you.
don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
That definitely ain't normal. Okay.
Wouldn't go that far.
Say that then. It's a whisper too, but...
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Ah!
just go.
Shit, look out! Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
Isn't it a habit to be like having Tifa save you, buddy boy? Okay, I don't even remember which one. Again? Okay.
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now! What the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Stop these things!
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Loud, I love it. Love it. Vomit almost.
Let's do this.
Okay, here we go.
If you can do this, come together.
Engage to fill that really fast. Did you seriously say Bahamut on it? That is Whisper Bahamut. I knew it. So Bahamut. Ifrit then. We'll bring Ifrit in.
Do your thing.
Some of the footage they're using is from Advent Children. I swear. I swear some of the footage they're using is from that.
Think so.
Okay, that's the last one. There it is. Yep. This is so footage from Advent Children. It so is. Oh, I love it. Okay, now what? Better.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
Wait. So is it still going then? I'm confused. Okay, so it just kind of started a new one. That was weird. Okay.
Come, Cloud. You're done.
I staggered him? I found him.
Let's do this.
Okay. Here we go.
You're up.
Aerith have her limit? Nope. Okay, abilities, pray. Let's pray. We don't die. No, leave him alone. Don't like it.
Stay strong.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Sephiroth defeated.
Here.
Take that. And then he has a twist, but okay.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Hey!
boy, that's happening. Okay, I need the Sephiroth theme song. I need it.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
What?
This is
what?
The edge of creation. Cloud.
Yeah, and we're in the middle of space and you can breathe. Okay.
Let us defy destiny together. Never.
Aww. Sephiroth space. Bye-bye, Twin Stinger.
7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
Sung corrects him. Nope. It's president now. Daddy's dead. Ain't gonna lie, Rufus is kind of pretty. Not gonna lie. Creepy at all. Don't suck.
Wait. Is that all of them?
Yes, and you took them all down by yourself. Good job.
A Cloud. You see that?
This makes me really wonder where this happens in the timeline. Because the whispers are there. So I'm like, really? Well, now the whispers are gone. So I'm still wondering though. Is he like still actually living, or is he, or is this like further back in the time frame? Like, I'm really curious what they're gonna do with it.
Thank you.
My goodness. Yay. I'm so happy he's alive still. You have no idea. I love it. Yeah, Biggs. Yeah, Biggs. Yeah, Biggs.
Yeah.
Aw, it's Marlene.
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
Better, son.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there.
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I want to pet him so bad.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Rain. Oh, it's a flashback.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm thinking the Zack story is probably going to happen in a different timeline.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
We did it! We beat 7 remakes! Yeah, buddy. Oh man, that was intense.
That was intense.
And too bad I can't get Intergrade because I don't have a PS5. It's unfortunate. But we did it! So excited! Man. Well, now that we've beaten it, we're probably going to have to raid someone. Who are we going to raid? Who are we going to raid? See who's on. Let's see, we got Cubby. Ooh, Jeffy's on. Meta Hatter's on. Here, I'm gonna switch screens real quick. I don't know if there's a scene after this. Is there a scene after this? I don't remember. Should we wait through the credits? I don't know how fast the credits go. That's okay, we'll just do this. I can skip it. I just want to see if there's anything after. I can't remember. Nope. Darn. I'm not playing it on hard. Heck no, I'm not playing it on hard. Okay, so we're gonna see who we're gonna raid here. Should we raid Jeffy? He's playing Resident Evil. Well, that was fun. We beat Final Fantasy VII Remake. Woo woo. Okay. So when we raid into another streamer's stream, this is the message that we use. Man, Alibot does not want to work very well today, does she? Alright, so I'm going to start the raid here. So we're going to go raid Jeffy Peanut Butter. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna start, we're gonna go raid Jeffy. He looks like he's playing Resident Evil right now, so if you guys don't like scary things, sorry, but but we're gonna go raid Jeffy, so thanks so much for watching, it was fun, beating Final Fantasy VII Remake. This is my second time beating it, but I wanted to play it again for the story, because I kind of forgot what happened, so. That was fun, and I hope to see you all next time. I will post in my Discord the next time that I stream, which is probably going to be tomorrow night. I just don't know. I can't remember what I put that I was playing tomorrow, so that's okay. But here we go. We're going to go raid Jeffy.